Hey guys, we just completed the Wind Temple, and yes, we finished all of the temples, so now we need to return to Pura, and, well, let's get on over there. We have done a lot of work so far. Bye, Tulin. I'm lucky for saving your place. Alrighty. Let's get to this amazing video. Alrighty, we are here, and oh yeah, we must go over there. Where's Pura? Oh yeah, it's up here. Oh boy, blood's getting wet.
See that?
That was the princess, wasn't it? I was going to share that. I saw a figure that looked awful like the Princess Zelda. That looked an awful like Zelda. The Princess Zelda at Hyrule Castle. Oh! Sorry, I was just saying that. Oh, I wasn't sure at first, but now I am. I thought she left the castle entirely, but she was inside. We have to hurry and rescue her. The soldiers, I can't reach Hyrule Castle as it is now. Crisis at Hyrule Castle. Let's travel there. Look out, there's a bug up there. Here we go.
Link, Link, come to me. I am waiting, waiting for you.
Yeah, I was changing my outfit. Sadly, lots of our good weapons have been breaking. So, what's a... We're just gonna try ignoring these guys. Or can we just run past them? Oh. Run. Try and find a third controller piece. All right, guys, give me a second. No! Climb into the top. I may need to come and help. Well, good thing is we have one of those. Well, technically not really, but you get the point. Thank you. What are you doing? Oh! Do you have any food left? Huh? I don't have any arrows. No. I'm pretty sure I should get my all my food back. Hey, you don't. Tense, right? It's getting tense. gotta go learn something new. Oh. I'm gonna get Asher for you guys.
Guys, he doesn't want us to play, which is funny.
Man.
Come on.
Oh, yes, sir.
Do you really want me to beat the Phantom Ganons?
No, it's not this.
Oh, this? That was so easy.
No, I don't know.
Because you have horrible weapons.
I know.
My weapons are like level 41s, 42s, some 52.
Is this just the Puppet Zelda or something?
Yes. Didn't I tell you that earlier? You just wear the puppet disguise.
Was that an alternate reality?
Don't worry, I didn't.
I'm also on health.
Remember, apples you have? Remember, I ate 100 apples fighting Caldera? Remember?
Make lots of good weapons.
Alright then. Then some good ones, like real good ones. Alright. You want some amazing ones, just always ask. And if you want good weapons. If you need them, just ask. You aren't good weapons, you just make some random good weapons.
Can't believe there's no way to shoot these monsters.
Should we make a spear, basically? Like a stone one? I've never tried this.
No way.
Five plus attack damage.
Is that good?
Yeah. Look at this. Ching. Yeah, where's that guy? This weapon. Easy.
Nice. Actually, it's Spirit's episode, right?
Bruh. Breakup. Just kidding.
I mean, not right now. Why are you eating all my golden ones?
Dang, look at all these weapons. Alright, this thing. Alright, time I get a good weapon for this. Here, now when I carry it, the bench. Nice. Or should I make it so it freezes?
No, you're not destroying my fused materials.
Alright, this. Well, give you this. I will send enemies flying.
Alright.
It only does 1 plus attack damage, but sends enemies flying. And we'll make that this one, like, with this. Okay. Now this is the weapon solution. I'm gonna start with this. Level 7.
One shot.
I'm eating it as fast as we can. You almost eat an all your apples, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go to my apple orchard.
Oh my gosh. Remember the first batch once you... Wait, did you collect all of them and it ended up being 200? Was that how much you got from all of them?
It was 250.
What? Time to use the spear smash. Yes, my weapon. Sorry, I said it wrong. Stick sludge. Bang, bang, bang! Bang, 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 bang! Oh man, that is
a bit easier for my weapon. It hurts.
No. Flurry rush! Bang, 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 bang! Wait, change the weapon.
I don't know how to flurry rush yet.
What am I good?
It's been a while since I've
flurry rushed. Man, you hardly flurry rush. I haven't seen you flurry rush at all this game. Me and Breath of the Wild, I flurry rush every 2 seconds.
No.
That's fine. It's not gonna work. That's fine.
My shell broke?
Yeah. He just does that attack every once in a while.
Am I stabbed?
Yes. You're stabbed. Alright, now if I flurry rush one of these guys. Bang! Freeze him! Bang, bang! Because it does more damage when you're frozen and unfrozen. Is that pretty strong?
Wait, you passed
it out. Oh, all of them. Yeah, bang. Nope. Missed me.
Good this time.
Bang! Eat! Why did I not side hop? more than enough apples to actually, no, you don't. You have exactly, like, okay, you have the exact amount I need. Oh, you have one spare apple.
Okay, we'll have to eat one apple after this. So I'm not fusing anything with it. I don't think you can, Asher.
You can. I did it with Henry. You can.
Did he like it?
Yeah. You know what I would do? It. You want to know what to do if there was...
I'm not fusing it. The Master Sword gets ready to original fuel.
No, it doesn't show up until you attack. No, that's actually smart. I would put a shot through them. I'd put...
No, let's quit talking about it. I don't have the Master Sword, so let's not talk about that.
Alright.
If I were to stay on my account and do something with it, I'd just be straight fuse material.
You could be. What if it was a one hit on Gannon? It's fine, I can get gloomed. It's fine. Watch.
Yeah, I know, but not. I'm just in the room, just in the room. Just run away.
Alright, if this is on the... Oh, you've done all the attacking so far?
What?
Oh, this is the first one. I'm so dumb. Honestly, that down here, there's a black Hinox. I'm just saying, there's a black Hinox.
They are?
No, it was pretty easy for me. I just smacked that black Hinox. Watch. Yeah, there's a black Hinox down here. I promise. See? Black Hinox. Yeah, this guy was pretty easy. Sadly, you have no arrows. Wait. Why am I so dumb? Wait, no. Let's do this.
Last time's on.
Bang. Boom. Electricity. Wait, let's make him go
Thank you. Just run across it.
Can you hurry up and get there? You have less than 8 minutes.
What?
Bro, 8 minutes.
No less.
Why? Thank you. Oh, that was so funny. Wait, why don't you have your sage self? This would have been so much easier. Why do you turn your sages off? I keep them on at all times.
I know.
But dumb. What are you doing in your room? Oh, by the way, I'm gonna get you a level 50 bug.
Is that very fast?
Yeah. Let's go on.
Oh, it's like the bosses. We have 5 minutes to fight them.
Can
you fight them in 5 minutes?
Yeah, it took me way less than 5 minutes. Oh, this walking attack's way better.
Did enjoy this video. I'll see you guys all next time. Bye bye.